they're allowed to make a grave on a cement block on a grave and make it nice and clean.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As I mentioned earlier, that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said not to raise the grave from the ground. So for an example, if the mud is there and the sand is there, the grave has to be like very properly made. There shouldn't be even a name there. There shouldn't be any decoying or putting a green fabric with the crown verses on that. We have to do nothing, because all these things are not the teaching of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to putting a green fabric or putting the crown verses fabric on that, putting a flowers, putting a attar, putting a perfume. Anything is not allowed in Islam to do that, except to leave the grave alone when bury the loved ones and just put the sand on there and make it normal like a regular ground. So all these things are forbidden. This is an innovation. This is not being existing at the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This was being started later on. People started making above the ground and started decorating, putting a cement block, putting a names on there, putting a flowers, putting a green fabric, putting a crown, a bunches of fabrics. These are all innovations, and a bit that this does not exist, and this is not the teaching of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.